Thank you very much. I've lived on the shores of Seneca Lake for 45 years, and in all that time, I don't think my electric bill's ever gone down. It's always gone up like my taxes. But my point would be that why should we have gas that's going to fluctuate in price when we have the solar, we have the sun that can come down, and that's always going to be free. And if it's not free, well, then none of us are probably going to be here anyways. So I would say, let's say no to gas, and let's say yes to solar or other renewable energies. And I would like to see my tax dollars go down and more jobs for the area. But again, we have to look at the future and not just the present. Thank you.